to make dessert, avocado and Sri Lankan mango. These are the ingredients. Condensed milk, Nestle cream, grahams, and crushed grahams. First, we will mix the Nestle cream and condensed. Now our condensed and Nestle cream is already mixed. We will start. First, put base so that our graham's cracker will be thick. Spread on the creamer. Then we can put our crushed grahams. Make sure to put all sides. Avocado. Now we finish to put our grahams and avocado. We will repeat only the process. Here, this will be our third layer and last layer. The top. Now we are done in our avocado grahams. Then this will keep 2 to 3 hours in the ref to make it chill. Now we will proceed in our mango graham float. Actually, this is repeated donate. Same with the avocado grahams. Repeat the process. Now we will do our last layer. Now we finish making our avocado and Sri Lankan mango grahams. This is easy to make only. I hope you enjoy watching our videos. Thank you for watching our videos. Please like and subscribe so you will be updated for our next videos.